this lovely atypical Gray Fox day. Gray typical. I just come up with these things on the fly. It's some call it a gift. I've spent a lot of time at this festival over the years, down the hill quite a bit, and then the other location with a lot of great people. But it's really great to bring these dudes to you.
Yeah!
We have been touring, not a whole lot, but enough over the last couple of years, and it's good. This is Mike Barnes on the fiddle over here. Michael Barnett is his official TSA name, but we call him Mikey Barnes. You'll see him up on stage in a little while later today with Ricky Skaggs and the old Kentucky Thunder crew. Mike calls this a warm-up. He knows where the good money is. Over here on the mantle, a great friend of mine, Casey Campbell.
Yeah.
Casey's one of the rare Nashville, Tennessee natives. Comes by it honest. Grew up in the world of bluegrass and. Great guy to be on the road with. He just has a brand new mandolin record that has just come out in the last few weeks. Mandolin duets with guys like Ricky Skaggs and David Grisman and Bobby Osborne and Jesse McReynolds and Andy Statman. He knows how to sell a record. Back on the bass, a friend of mine mentioned David Grisman a little earlier. We all love David Grisman, that's kind of a given, and big fans of his work over the years. And he's been part of a lot of major projects and a lot of sort of major shifts in the world of bluegrass music and responsible for a lot of things. But back here on the bass is, I think, one of my favorite things he's responsible for. This is his son, Sam. Sam, in good bluegrass fashion, was a victim of some delayed flights yesterday and ended up on a red eye from San Francisco last night, pulled into Albany today a little after 9, and just started practicing his bass. We're going to do a tune now that's a good old time kind of number. It's actually fairly recent, but it sounds old. And it talks about places just like this. I love the chorus. It says, show me a place where I don't have to worry. That's where I belong. Sounds like a day at Gray Fox.
Yeah!